Online ads are often disruptively competing for the user's attention. This has detrimental effects on the user's browsing experience. Therefore, more and more users install ad blockers. As most commercial web services are primarily monetized through advertisements, this development provides a serious threat. To counter this, we explored gamified ads that can be playfully deactivated. We investigated whether those enhance user enjoyment and ad effectiveness. We created 8 game concepts that differ in their degree of interactivity and whether they affect the entire website or just the ad. In the course of a study with 20 participants, we made sure that the storyboards explain the intended concepts. Next, we evaluated the acceptance and the perception of the game concepts using the storyboards in another study with 50 participants. We implemented 3 well-perceived concepts and integrated them into an exemplary news page. This news page contains various categorized articles and fictitious advertisements for playful deactivation. In the first concept, a game of Tetris is played to deactivate the ad. As soon as a row is cleared, the advertisement disappears. In the second concept, the ad has to be covered by color splashes. Once the advertisement is completely covered, it disappears as well. In the third concept, a small monster needs to be dragged onto the ad. This monster then eats the advertisement and receives an upgrade. For the baseline without playful deactivation, advertisements are deactivated by clicking a button in the upper right corner. In a lab study with 72 participants, we found that the gamified concepts are more enjoyable than deactivating advertisements without game elements. The monster concept was even preferred over using the ad blocker. Also, playfully deactivating advertisements had a positive impact on users' brand and product memory, enhancing the advertising effectiveness. This indicates that our approach is a promising way of bridging the gap between user enjoyment and effective advertising.